For the last, I think, 8 or 9 years now, we've been offering student placements through the University Partnership. And in the early stages, we probably only had about 3 or 4 students per year. But you can see this year it's been tremendously successful. We've had 10 students in total with a whole wide range of projects. And the bit that interests me most about that now is that those projects, probably more so this year than ever, are contributing much more to the things that we want to improve in forensics in Staffordshire. And that's why it's of particular interest to us.
I was looking at Fitbit devices and the data that can be recovered from these devices. It was something I did as a project during university as my final dissertation, and then I really just used the tools that the digital unit provided to expand on that to see what can be extracted from the device in a criminal investigation sense, such as your heart rate data, GPS data, step and sleep patterns, and then it's all about putting all this information together to see if this could provide corroborative evidence to use in court. It was brilliant. Every day that I came in, the team made me feel so welcome. They helped me in different aspects of the project. They let me look at the work that they were doing on a daily basis as well, so I could get a feel for other things that go on in the world of digital forensics. It was a really good experience, and it just helped me learn so much more.
So this year, I'm over the moon. You know, the guys have come in, they've taken a hold, they've put together a really clear and in-depth plan on exactly what they're going to be doing, how they're going to do it, and what their expected outcomes are. They've come in, they've used their initiative every day to make sure that that plan is being followed. They've engaged with the team, they've identified key people within that team and indeed teams outside of the digital forensics unit in order to make sure that they are getting the information that they need to further that project. It's been a breath of fresh air, and you know, the outcomes that we've got, the results, the information, the processes that we now have are going to be of real value to us, which without these projects we wouldn't have had.